Hello, Jake White here. Today is a gorgeous early spring. It's second weekend in March 2016, and there's a challenge out on YouTube for regional Burgoo. And we have a friend, my wife's cousin from Traverse City, Michigan, down for the weekend. So we're going to try to do a Michigan-style Burgoo. And Tennessee is so close to Kentucky, which is the basic center of the Burgoo world. And so a lot of the stuff that's in Burgoo is available in Michigan. So there aren't going to be very many ingredients that are Michigan specific, but there's a few. And I'm leaving off more traditional southern things like okra. Not that I don't like okra, but it's not very common in Michigan. So we're going to go from there. And I'm going to be cooking and filming by myself, so not sure how well that's going to go. And it's clouding up and it's supposed to rain right about the time the burgoo should be done. So we'll see what happens. One of the things I'm going to be using today is the Camp Maid lid lifter. It's this little gizmo here that is very versatile to be used for things other than just lifting the lid from a Dutch oven. And hopefully today it will allow me to be doing a couple steps simultaneous. First thing you do is you just unfold the legs and you turn it upside down. While the lid is on the Camp Maid lid lifter for some secondary braising, I've got my main 12-inch deep Dutch oven hanging on a tripod over a fire. First step we're going to do is add some water to get it boiling. It is the second weekend in March, and it's a gorgeous day. Might be a little rain coming a little bit later, but what we're trying to do today is film our application. We're going to start all over again.